Now that you guys know how to make the fresh 河粉, I'm going to show you how to do the 干炒 牛河. That's a beef in 河粉. It's a very popular dish and it's very tasty. And if you haven't seen my 河粉 video how to make it, just go to my channel. It's on there. Ingredients: beef, about 120 grams or 150 grams, depends how much you like it. I've just taken a small scoop. Bean sprouts, quite a lot. Onions, spring onions, and a fresh 河粉, just made early on. Maybe you can't see it, it's a bit bright. So first of all, we fry these separately. So beef first, 河粉 first, and everything. Take the over top again. And now for the final cooking. I make my 干炒 牛河. It's my favorites. I used to have this all the time when I was working in London. So I'm gonna eat it up now.
Yummy.